Hello everybody and welcome back. We are playing some Pokemon Adventure Chapter Red, or Pokemon, yeah, Adventures Chapter Red. Okay, I said that right. I don't know why I definitely second-guessed myself there, but I have no idea. We can select the water, but we can't do anything with it. Red could totally fit in between the trees, he just doesn't. Alright, what have we got for Pokemon? Pokemon that need healed. That's what we got. Well, what? What the fuck? What's going on? Huh. Yes. Now I can get rid of the one that I have. Thing to start off with. Man, we ain't gonna get rid of it. We're gonna keep it. Thank you. charge up a solar beam and call it a day. So close. Well, you already called it Pika, so... I felt bad the other day. Oh my goodness, man. First. embarrass my knees. Whoa, man. Get that psycho out of my stadium. Okay. Not that we'll need it, but you never know. Supposed to? that's not right, man. I don't feel right doing that. Technically, we're still gonna win with Pikachu. In all tactical aspects of forming. So we can't be too upset, the kid. It's not upsetting at all. We're doing it right. There are 8. Sweet. Do you have an HM for us or a TM? Shit. Focus on the three that we have at the time being. Wait a second. There is something that I'm missing. Two rivals, after all that little match back in Guardian Forest, really wasn't a testament to who's the stronger trainer. That's fine. Thank you. figured it would do that. I figured because I was constantly raising speed, it would try to beat my speed first. Once I saw it the first time around. What? think that's good and well, but... Thank you. get it. We get it. You're something of crazy. We get it. Speaking for yourself. Pika. Thank you. to charge this up, so we'll be able to full heal. Just a last minute kind of thing. Those are like if we're in the gym and we need it, considering like the environment's kind of changing with that, rather than standard Pokemon, it's like once you're in the gym, you're in it. So, I want to keep those on hand for the gym, try to, and utilize the Poke Center as much as I can. So you were raising it. Those guys who stole your Gyarados must have done it. I'm gonna go kick their butts. If I knew, do you think I'd be right? Oh, cool. Yeah, that's cool. That's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. They are a secret crime syndicate that use Pokemon for their own evil purposes. Rumors have it that they've been doing lab experimentations on Pokemon. Lab experimentation on Pokemon? I know, it's very upsetting. But there is something you can do to help. Like what? In Mount Moon, there's a special rock called the Moonstone. It is widely believed that the stone grants special powers to Pokemon. If that's true, then there's no doubt that Team Rocket is also looking for the Moonstone. Okay, see you later, Professor Oak. With you. What? Don't get me wrong. I need to go through Mount Moon anyway to get back home, and I might be able to get some information about this Team Rocket. Wait, you're not. I'll be okay. I'm a water Pokemon expert. The name's Misty, the flower of Cerulean City. Now let's go. Is it Team Rocket? I think so. These jerks are everywhere. Into the cave, we need the moonstones. Alright, well, the suspense is gonna hang in the air because this is the end of the episode, so I want to thank you all for watching. I appreciate you all in 1K again. Let's go. We're gonna whoop some butt. That's right. Let's do it. Next episode. Thank you again.